Hey guys, welcome back for some more Wind Waker HD. I have had a stressful 24 hours. I don't think I'll probably talk about it too much here. I brought it up a little bit on Twitter if people want to see that, but that was probably posted ages ago whenever this is posted. Basically, I had a bunch of computer issues and it sucked. And it turns out it was really nothing. It was just a glitch. Well done, Kallus. You must show the Triforce piece you have assembled to the gods. Oh, what is this? There in your hand, the Triforce piece now dwells within you? This is the Triforce of Courage, proof that you are indeed the true hero. You have controlled the wind and crossed the seas, and here, near the end of your quest, the power of the gods has been bestowed upon you. Surely from this moment on, you shall be known as the Hero of Winds. Kallus, Hero of Winds, go forth to Hyrule, to Zelda's side. We're in the end game now. Powered up Master Sword, Triforce. Full up on all the items. Not all the heart pieces. I think I collected another heart piece since the last episode, but so much happened the other night that it just... I remember doing the pig thing, and I remember doing the flight control area. I don't remember if I got any other heart pieces. Alright. The Link statue's destroyed. Nope, you're too late. You have deceived yourself. Did you think you'd be safe inside the castle? Foolish. Now that my power has been restored, there is no safe haven for you. I have taken your precious Zelda. And here you shall fall into eternal slumber. Oh. Ow. Okay. Ow. Just ran into that. Well, that lucked out. Gimme, gimme. There we go. Jeez. A little out of practice since the other night. Go. So we already got Zelda. That's not good. barrier. Yes, the infamous barrier that people could never get across for many, many years. Love the speedrunning community. It always amazes me when they figure out stuff that takes so long to figure out. Could you imagine, though, if we did all that above the sea and then came down here and then there was like a full like world down here to explore? How friggin' cool that would have been.
I mean, it's cool the way it is, but... Oh, God.
The heck out of here. Gotta be slapping me around. Gimme, gimme. Alright. Oh god, there's still one more of these. You are not having a good time. Ooh. Okay. Well, that was wasteful. I know I see one there. I was gonna say. I remember the first time I got here, I didn't even look at the hookshot parts and I just tried to float over here with the Deku Leaf. That's such a me thing. Oh, the music. Ready for a boss gauntlet? Which one's first? Oh, it's not just...
You have, like, rings to go through as well. Interesting.
I thought it was just straight up fight a boss. Thing. just... Wait. Something feels... Get the heck out of here. No way I would have to fly the whole thing, right? Oh god. Just gonna have to take that. Okay, round two. They really spawn. Again. Oh my god, there's a hook shot point. Of course there is. Something dumb like that would be a thing. Where is he? Oh. Let's just move on. Good god. I would screw up, not even realize that I'm screwing up. Oh my god, we went right for this boss. And it put all my items away. Cool. You have to kill this thing faster, right? Because it's Master Sword. You guys are annoying. Oh my god, seriously. More of these things. Ow. Dead yet. Ow. There's one. Oh, are they positioned like that on purpose? Get the heck out of my way. I don't like that it takes my items away. Why does it do that?
Oh god.
I might have to go all the way up. Well, don't know if that's what I was supposed to do, but okay. Took my items again, didn't it? Or did it? Yep. God damn it. Well, this definitely shouldn't take too long. Boom. Okay, climb. Thank you. Wait for the tail. Well, it's nice to see all the old bosses again, even if it's for a little bit. Well, that looked like it hurt. Whee! It would have been interesting if they were like, no, find a new way to take him out. Like having to use like a hammer or something. And dead. We have to fight the blob dude again from the looks of it. Interesting choice. Save him for last, I guess. Alright, what items do I need here? Please go down. Oh! Why do you roll in the most inappropriate time? Good God. Just plant your feet firmly down. Yes, just like that. Ooh, I don't think that's... Jeez. And let me guess, I gotta fly the whole way now. Go, go, go. Don't you dare hit me.
and some magic. Any magic? Thank you. Use up all my magic real quick. Oh god. Alright. If only I had the water with me.
Could you imagine? Oh wait.
That'll make it a little easier. Oh my god, there's still like... How did I get caught in that? I thought I was out.
What? Alright then.
Gimme. Thank god. One more to go. I don't know if I'm gonna need any magic, so... should be good. Get out of my face already. Alright, what are we gonna need to do here? Oh, Jesus. Is this just a labyrinth? Or, oh, okay, it's just a straight shoot. I should just be able to,
what's this?
Is that on a timer? Ow. Well, that's not good. Oh. Yeah, that would make sense. No way I can bring them closer, right? Alright, let's see if I'm fast enough. Roll, roll. Ow, I shouldn't have done that. Do it again. Yeah, I did not make it in time. Alright.
Run!
Ow. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my god. Cheaped it out.
Oh, that works, I guess.
Alright. I don't think I needed anything specific here. So I'm just gonna equip whatever. Yeah. Because I think it's just... Alright, while we're fighting this guy again, I would like to thank everybody for watching today. If you guys enjoyed this episode, leave a like.
Comment, share, and subscribe.
God, I thought I was gonna get more than that. Oh, that was just dumb of me. No, that was worth a try. Just wasn't quick enough on the hands. One more left. Ow. So, in the next episode, we're going to be moving further into Ganon's castle, and probably shouldn't take us too many more episodes, probably at least two more episodes before finale time, probably. But anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed. When we come back, we'll be going through that door and journeying forth. Cool. Anyway, until the next episode, take care. Bye-bye.